The president underscored that in the absence of a first step, Iran will continue to make progress on its nuclear program. The president is determined to prevent Iran from obtaining a nuclear weapon and firmly believes that it would be preferable to do so peacefully.